bitches keeps coming up short. I'm fucking with too short, too short.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is my day 3 of week 5. Please excuse me. I've had many, many beers tonight. I'm having a great time, though. So today was my squat, slanger, and deficit deadlift day. I decided I'd do deficit deads today instead of my usual block pulls because I just don't really feel recovered, which happened last week too, but I decided, you know, whatever, I'll just do the block pulls anyways. But I gotta make sure that I keep my recovery in check throughout this training cycle because I don't want any injuries and I want to stay nice and fresh for my deadlifts. Anyways, worked up to a bunch of triples here with 405. Felt really, really good today. Just focusing on the usual, keep my elbows down, keep my chest up, sitting a lot more down rather than back since I'm utilizing the high bar position. My last set here, you'll see I only got 405 for 2 reps. I failed, and this felt more like a form breakdown more than anything. I guess what happened was my hips were a little bit too far back, and like I talked to a lot of people on YouTube trying to recommend that they get their hips underneath the bar, and that's just something I didn't quite do on this third rep here. So the first 2 reps didn't feel that hard, but this last rep here, just, it was crap. My hips started shooting up a little bit, as you can see, and I just couldn't use my lower back to finish off the rep. After that, moved on to slingshot, and this was a really good day. Did a little bit more higher reps than usual, so worked up with 5. I started with 315 here, didn't get the video, unfortunately, and then worked up to 335. And then that felt really, really good, so I decided to go up to 345 for 5 and see how that felt. It was a pretty good set. Honestly, didn't feel great because I felt a little bit off balance. I felt like my one arm was coming up a little bit faster than the other, and I don't know, just didn't have very much of a rebound effect at the bottom. Not as much as I usually get, I guess. So after that, did a couple drop-off sets here with 325 for 5. I did that for 2 more sets, and then did a drop set with 315, and then called it after that. Not much to report here. It's still a PR. I can't really complain. 345 for 5 is a PR for me on the slingshot, but I don't know. I guess I think I should be getting a lot more out of my slingshot than I am, but on the other hand, it's probably a good thing that I'm not because, for me, generally speaking, I like to keep things as hard as possible. So even though the slingshot is allowing me to present an overload to my body, it's not an overload that's so excessive as to not necessarily have any carry over to my regular bench press. And after that, I finished off with some stiff legged deadlifts. I had a little bit of a time crunch here. I had to get to a client, so I had to kind of cut it short here, so I didn't get any back off sets. I just worked up to a heavy set of 4 at an RPE of 8, and that ended up being 455, which wasn't too hard. This is an exercise I've done in the past. I learned it from Dan Green's program, and I really like it. So, yeah, I worked up to 455 for my max set, and that felt really good. Definitely had quite a few more reps in me, but I might push this a little bit more next week. We'll see. So, as usual, thanks for checking in. Please hit the like button, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and please feel free to comment. And I look forward to talking to you again soon. Probably going to be doing my accessory day tomorrow or Sunday, and then get back to the heavy lifting again next week. Peace.